Hi, welcome to Rapido. First and foremost, I'll explain you how to register in Rapido Captain application. Click on the register option in the app. After entering all your details which has been requested, click sign up. Upload your documents. But mandatory documents are profile picture, driving license, vehicle RC and PAN card. Once you have uploaded these documents, your profile will be activated. To log in the application, click sign in option. Enter your phone number and password, click login. A checklist will appear in the application once you have click login option. Confirm all essential things are ready with you and click OK. For the first time, you have to upload your home location when your profile has been activated. An imperative point I have to highlight over here is when your completed and missed slot shows as hyphen, then your internet connection is poor. Hence, you must check your internet connection once. When you click the option which been highlighted in the app, you will move to offline status. No orders will connect when you are offline. Again, make yourself online, click the same option which you clicked before, then you will be in online. Once your profile comes into the online status, click the option which been highlighted to find out the demand. Here we have bifurcated two kinds of demand. One is demand hubs and another one is customer demand. Always be nearby to the demand hubs to get more orders. Customer demand is nothing but when customer opens Rapido app, it will reflect in your application. When you are online, you will get the orders within 5 km radius. You have to accept it within 25 seconds. Later on, find the customer pickup location, reach over there by using navigation option which been highlighted. If it is required, you can call customer as well. When you have reached customer pickup place, swipe the function of reached customer location. Once you have met the customer, welcome him or her by greetings. Provide shower caps and helmets. Later on, confirm that you are going to start the journey and swipe the function of picked the customer. When you reach your customer destination, swipe the function of drop the customer safely. Invoice will fetch in the application. Always collect the amount which has been highlighted in green color. Never collect the amount which been highlighted in the red color, which denotes online transaction. Rate your experience with the customer in the app and get ready for the next ride. To check your earnings, click on the earning option which gives broad view of daily, weekly and previous week earnings. To earn extra money, very simple thing you have to do is refer your friend as a Rapido captain and earn. In this option, you can view referral scheme as well. There are two kinds of notifications. One is text SMS and another one is online push notifications. To view online push notification, you have to click on the option of notification. The next function is FAQ. If you have any confusion regarding process, you can get answer from here. To get additional features in the app, click on the settings option, which has select language, document upload, training video, and call back service. In select language function, we have integrated three languages. Those are Kannada, English, and Hindi. You can select any one of those which convenient for you. To upload your missing documents, use the function of documents upload. To watch this training video again, use this function. Captain support. For any assistance or escalations on the field, do use this option to call your captain support.